Stream Stan Anderson stands soft. Stream Stan back to the Fox. Yes, it is. Ross Common. Ross Common, Brian Cassidy. Trouble at the middle under the Anglesey stand side. You can't do that in a semi-final. Look at the far side. The Ross Common hunt. Who's supporting Ross Common? Brian Cassidy. Look at him go. But look at Michael Fox under grey. Goes to the water. Little hiccup under the stand. Michael Fox now. Oh, it's all to play for. Wait till I have a drink. Now, Michael Fox under the Anglesey stand side. Michael and Brian Cassidy, the far side. They are good. Now, this is a good combination. He turns left-handed. Brian Cassidy will be handing on to Danny Meehan. Danny Meehan waiting anxiously to make a good change for the Ross Commons. But look, Michael Fox. Who's going to the rescue? Ashley Fay. Now, there's trouble in the semi-final.
Go on, Danny!
You can't have a mistake. But look at the far side. The Ross Common hunt. Danny Meehan. Oh, and there's a double of banks on the corner. Over the far side. Under that beautiful stand. They gallop up real well. Now, there's a rescue mission already. Now, trouble up there. Under the Anderson stand side. The Stream Stand hunt. Ashley Fay. Now, up there. Michael Fox, Ashley Fay, Deirdre Robbins and Roman Day. Things aren't going that smoothly. The Ross Common hunt. Brian Cassidy. Brian Cassidy to Danny Neal. Danny Neal, blonde hair flowing through the water complex, down over the forward. This little bushy one looks for a good strike. Gets it. Stands running. Down now to the centre of the arena. Looks for another little angle one. Control is needed here.
Come on, Danny.
It's always a play for getting nearer to the final, ladies and gentlemen, because look at the far side. Danny Meehan will come around the corner, will come up the centre of the track to Amy McDonough, but on the far
side. Go on, Danny!
A changeover to Deirdre Roberts. The girl will have to go against Amy McDonough, will have to make up the essence. Now, look at this girl. Oh!
Fuck!
They have to get that one right in the final. Going to do so. Now, who've we got away? Deirdre Robbins. Deirdre Robbins jumps this one.
Nice.
Looks to make up the deficit. Down to the double of banks. Round the corner in the RDS hunt chase. Now, they go down. Danny Robbins. Amy McDonough, the far
side. Come on, Amy.
That's the grandstand side. This is a blue and white stand. That beautiful construction over the far side in this beautiful arena. Now, under the Anglesey stand side, Deirdre Robbins looks for this, looks for control. Pop. Oh, yes, gets a good control. Great riding from Deirdre. Well done to a Stream Stands. Now, over that narrow one. Look up over there. The two girls in the front of Deirdre Robbins. It could get closer. Give them Holly, come on. It's a semi final. Give it Holly. Now, shout them on. Roar them home. Up in the bank they go. Down to the water complex. Both last riders waiting, Ronan Daly and Brian Horahoe. Now, it's the Stream Stand versus the Ross Commons. Under the shadow of the clouds and under the Anglesey stand is Ronan Daly.
What the fuck are you?
Deirdre Robbins. Oh, yes, Pop Saddle, well done, Deirdre. Come on,
it's the girl named
there in the open stand. She's coming towards you. Get her, Holly. Come on, Deirdre.
Amy. Come on, Amy!
We'll be handing over to Brian Horahoe. Oh, Brian, let's answer you. Come on, it could be close yet. It's a semi-final and it's all to play for.
Easy. Go on, Brian!
Now, it could be neck and neck. Ronan Daly and Brian Horahoe. Stream Stones. Under the Anglesey stands.
Go on, Brian!
It's Deirdre over the far side. Deirdre. Deirdre goes up over there. Deirdre's done well in the last round. She gets up again. Now, under the NEC step inside.
Oh, yes! That's a fucking bad.
Ryan over there. This is good Ryan. Up and well. Good anchor man to have. Very good control. He was on the NEC stand the last time. This time, of course, he's on the far side. Ryan Horahoe. Ross Common. Who's here from Ross Common?
Woo!
Yeah, you've got to support him. You've got to make them go all the way. Come on. It's Brian Horahoe on the far side now. He's got to get control. He's saving the horse's energy for a final because he will get in the final.
Go on, Brian, you boy.
Far side, turning the corner. We're over the double of banks. It is the one and only Brian Horahoe for the Ross Common Hunt. Ronan Daly, of course.
That's the way, right?
It's the Ronan Denning far side, the Ross Common lead as he stands. Now, the play. Yeah.
Good Mary, thank you.
Yes.
That was close.
Ross Common!